February 24, 2023. TSSA Rail Union accepts pay deal from train companies. The TSSA union says its 3,000 members have accepted an offer including a two-year 9% pay deal.